Alright, we got med in this lobby. Let's focus up. Hyperpuck. If you guys don't know Med, this is like the best healer in WoW. I'm pretty sure that's him. This EK's mad I did 200k DPS. This is such a good lobby. We didn't actually get that much value with my go. Too much. My DK is good, he'll grip man to the ring. Big damage there. Oh my god, so much damn, bro. I'm gonna counterspell into this shit and get myself a precog. Shit, boys. This is the lobby. This is my fucking lobby, baby. Try to get his buffs off. Let's go, man. The priest is so far back there already. I'm gonna pre-walk this shit. Oh, nice. He PI'd. If I can get that, bro, that would be so nuclear. Nice. Well, sheep. Warbreaker. Trying to move to the gate a little on the block. I almost was able to kick Shadow there. Piper proc. Shit, I'm probably dead. Guardian. This place. Nice. Bro, this warrior is so annoying. Watching both pops at the same time? Nice. Oh, sounds fun. This is crazy. Place. He has axe toss for this. He scripts it. I guess he doesn't have any. He might Lich or AMS this. Yep, he does. Came out, kicked MD. Can we just win on that, maybe? Big death. Stuns me. Oh, shit. We just win if I get a sheep, but we probably also just lose right here. Plus. Have to get my curse off, though. And I can't get these either. I got a half. Come on, no way. Got the kickoff. Blink fear. Nice. I want to stay like in a way, where, in a place where I can get gripped pretty decently. Dude, he just has tree form up the whole game. I don't know what to do about that. Guardian. I block. I precogged that. Like counterspelling into reflex. Grip for me. Crazy, this guy's alive still. Like precog here. There's just no way we don't win here, man. Let's fucking go, baby.